Now, Minakishi was one brutal bastard. But he was old school, you know. Tradition and loyalty was all that mattered to him. When you were in, you were in. You were like family. He treated you like you were one of his own. Then out of the blue comes this 6 foot fucking six geezer from Russia. Whispers that he was exiled from the Russian mafia, that he was ex-KGB. No one really knows the truth. But what is known is this Russian worked his way up the ranks, bit by bit, kill by kill. And very, very fucking quickly became one of Minagishi's closest advisors. And those loyal to him said, hold your horses. This geezer ain't a full ticket. He ain't to be trusted. He's dangerous, they said. A modern plague, they said. A white death. So sure enough, they were right. He made his own alliance. His own gang. And what'd he do? Stabbed him in the back. I mean, metaphorically, he blew his fucking brains out, didn't he? He wiped my name Minagishi off the face of the earth in one single night. Made an empire worthy of the White Death. So,